Hi, hi, you guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel, My Life Everything. So today's video is gonna be an Amazon beauty haul video. So last week there were so many sales going on Amazon and I bought a bunch of makeup and skincare products. So if you wanna know what I got in this haul video, please keep on watching. So first I bought a few eyeshadow palettes and I have two of the same palette here, you guys, which I will tell you why in a second. And then I have a few Nika K and one Swiss Beauty palette. So let's get through Swiss Beauty first. This one comes in a carton package like this, and this one is in the shade 01. So the MRP of this palette is 229 and it costed me 190 rupees. So this is what the actual palette looks like, and it has got such neutral pink shades, you guys. It has also got a brown here, which can be a very good transition shade on your eyes, and this has such beautiful pinks. I will definitely create a pink look with this, you guys. So these are the swatches of the few shades. I'm really liking the pigmentation in this palette. I mean, this palette is only for 190 rupees, and look at the pigmentation. It has like really nice pigmentation. Like, look at this matte shade and look at this pink. I'm also liking the satiny shade pigmentation, and this one is my favorite. That, like, I'm really liking this transition shade. So then I have four Nika K eyeshadow palettes, but first get through these two. So the first palette is this Sugar Plum palette by Nika K, and this one costed me 356 rupees, but it has the MRP of 799 rupees. So this is what the palette looks like. It has beautiful purple shades. So these are the swatches of the few shades from the palette. Matte shades are really pigmented, but look at this glittery shade, you guys. This is like really powdery. I mean, if you're applying this on your eyelids, you're gonna really have so many fallouts on your under eyes. But we'll see. I'll have to use this on the eyes and only then we can assess the situation. Okay, so then what happened is that I ordered these two eyeshadows together. When they arrived, one eyeshadow in each palette was completely shattered. That was like splattered everywhere in the eyeshadow. It took me a long time to clean both of these palettes. I'm yet to get this shade out of these two eyeshadows. These three, you guys, look similar. So that kind of completely ruined the palette, but this palette is in much better situation. I contacted Amazon. They were really understanding and they refunded me on the same day, but they provided me refund and not replacement, because that was something that could not be done from their end. When I went to Amazon to reorder these palettes, I saw this one. I was like, let's just get this one this time. But then I got this palette again because I'm really interested in this color. So I bought these two together next time when I ordered. Okay, so enough about that. Let's talk about the palette now. So this palette is called Birthday Cake, and this palette costed me 296 rupees, but the MRP of this palette is 799 rupees. And look at the shades this palette has, you guys. It looks so good. Like, it's really catchy on the eyes. This palette, wherever you are shopping, you cannot unsee this palette. So I've swatched few shades here on my hand, and look at the pigmentation of this color. I mean, matte shades are really pigmented, but as the case was in last palette, this shade is really powdery, but these two are okay. The last palette is the one which got completely ruined, and this one is in the shade Poison Apple, but a few shades are okay, you guys, and I'll just swatch these for you. So here are the swatches. This palette has really amazing matte shades. I mean, like, these three matte shades are really pigmented, and glittery shades are also nice. So this palette also cost 799 rupees as the other Nika K palettes, and I got this for 374, which then I got the refund. The next product I have here is this Blue Heaven Flawless Finishing Powder in Radiant Finish, and this one costs 135 rupees for 20 gram of product, but I got this for 101 rupees. So this is a product which I really got to know from the YouTuber Akansha Soni, whose videos I really like to watch, and most of you guys must be aware of her. She's a really nice YouTuber. Her recommendations are amazing. So she was raving in one of her videos about this product, and I saw this while shopping on Amazon, and I was like, let's just get this product. So this is what the actual packaging looks like. This comes with a puff, like, this, which is sometimes really really useful if you don't have a brush with you. Comes with a sticker here to secure the product. So this is what the product looks like. It's kind of a banana powder shape and it's kind of really fragranced, which Akansha did mention in her video. She told that it's really really finely milled. So this is what the powder looks like, and this is completely finely milled, you guys, which I really really like, especially at this price range. It is a really really affordable product, and if it is this finely milled, I think I'm gonna like this. So the next product we have here is this Swiss Beauty Makeup Fixer Natural. This is a makeup setting spray, and this one costs 249, but I got this on discount for 184 rupees. This is what the product looks like from inside, and this one is a plastic bottle, and this one has a spray on the top. So this is what the sprayer looks like. So the sprayer is not the best, but it is not also as bad as it like splatters water on your face. It's not that bad. I mean, at this price, if you're getting a sprayer like this with the product, I mean, it's looking good on my face. I mean, it's a good product at this price. So the next product I have here is this Swiss Beauty liquid eyeshadow. So this product costs 199 rupees for 2.25 ml of the product, and this is a liquid eyeshadow. I really like the concept of liquid eyeshadows. I mean, like, they are really really fun to use, and this is what the shade looks like. It has like yellowish greenish shade, which is something I'm really really interested in. I would love to create a look with only this eyeshadow. So many YouTubers also really rave about this product. One thing I'm noticing, you guys, right away, that this eyeshadow is just not moving at all. So next I have these two Maybelline products, and the first one is Maybelline Colossal Mascara, and this one is waterproof. So let me open the packaging. Opening this is definitely gonna ruin my nails. So this is what the product looks like. The MRP of this mascara is 399 rupees, and I got it on sale for 278 rupees. So this is what the wand looks like. It is a pretty volumizing wand. I remember I used to really really love this product. I bought this multiple times, and this is also a product which is loved by almost everybody. And these days when I'm shopping for my new YouTube channel, I remember so many products which I used to love, and I'm getting those products now again because I know I'm gonna get the quality and I know I'm gonna love those products. This mascara is pretty volumizing, and I remember it really separated my lashes really really well, which is something I really want from any mascara out there. So the next product is this Maybelline Colossal Kajal, and this is also a repurchase for me. I used to really really like this back in the day. The MRP of this is 180 rupees, and I got this for 135 rupees. And here is the swatch of this product. It's pretty black, which is something you really expect from any kajal, and this is also pretty long wearing. So the last makeup product I have here is this matte lip ultra smooth matte liquid lipstick by Swiss Beauty, and this costs 199 rupees as MRP, but I got this for I think 160 something rupees. So this is what the wand of this product looks like. This is what the shade looks like, you guys, and it is a very vibrant red shade. So I bought this lipstick from Swiss Beauty because I really wanted to try their lipsticks. I've heard good things about this, and I really wanted to see it for myself. And if I like this lipstick, I would definitely buy other shades from them. So let's start with skincare now. So I bought these two sunscreens, and both of these sunscreens are pretty popular on Amazon. So the first sunscreen I have here is this Fix Derma Shadow SPF 50 Plus Cream, and this one has PA Plus plus plus, and this one costs 415 rupees for 75 gram of product, but I got this on discount for 332 rupees. So this sunscreen is a repurchase for me. I have already bought a smaller bottle of this. This sunscreen is pretty popular on Instagram too, and a skin blogger I follow on Instagram called Yash, he really really raves about this sunscreen. So after hearing him rave about this product, I bought the smaller tube of this, which I have completely finished, and I liked it so much that I got a bigger size and repurchased this. So this is what the tube looks like. Here it comes securely packaged in plastic. The bigger packaging has a flip top cap like this, but the smaller packaging didn't have a cap like this. It really had a very normal twist cap. So this is what the product looks like, you guys. It has a very creamy texture. I'm sorry, you guys, if you see glitter on my hands, that was from the eyeshadows. This has a very creamy texture. This one has a very different kind of a texture. I mean, this one is really, really moisturizing. This one also not makes your skin really, really oily. I mean, I have oily skin and this one does not make my skin oily. It is also pretty moisturizing on the face. And this one also does not leave any white cast on your face. See, it doesn't leave any kind of white cast and it is really, really easy to blend this on your face. Only con I can say about this product is that whenever I apply this sunscreen, it kind of peels like here, like only on this area, not here, not here, not anywhere on my face, but only on the sides of my face, it kind of peels a little bit, which you can just dust off, you guys. It's not a big deal. So the next sunscreen I have is from the brand COSIQ, and this one is the Serum SPF 30 sunscreen. The name Serum sunscreen also really, really intrigued me. I mean, it says here that it's world first sunscreen serum, but I've heard so many Western skin YouTubers talk about serum sunscreens. So this product costs 599 rupees for 30 gram of the product, but I got on discount for 399 rupees. So serum sunscreens are supposed to be like really, really hydrating sunscreens on your face, and they would just not leave any white cast on your face. So this is what the packaging looks like, you guys. It has a pump packaging like this. This is what the sunscreen looks like. As you can see, it has a pretty runny consistency. It is kind of a very thin sunscreen, that's why it's called serum sunscreen, I believe. And yeah, it is kind of really, really moisturizing, and it does not leave any white cast, as I can see. I'm really liking the texture of the sunscreen. So there is one thing written on the packaging, and it is sun defense with two serum drops. This is something I really disagree with, you guys, because sunscreen is to be applied with a two-finger rule. It has to be applied very liberally on your face, and two drops is just not gonna be enough. It's just not gonna provide you enough sun protection. Two drops, it's just gonna be like this much. This is not supposed to apply only this much sunscreen, like at least this one. This is also, I feel like, a little bit less what I would like to use as a sunscreen, but you really need to apply sunscreen really, really well. So the next product I have here from the brand Minimalist, and this one is niacinamide 5% and hyaluronic acid 1% serum, and this one costs 599 rupees for 30 ml of the product. So this one is a very popular product in the market right now, because niacinamide is something which is really, really popular right now, and everybody is just finding out the benefits of niacinamide. So people are really looking for a good niacinamide serum, and I've heard only good things about this niacinamide serum. So this serum comes in a double carton packaging like this. It is pretty secure packaging, and the actual product looks like this. Comes in a glass packaging like this, and the bottle is completely opaque, and it's looking really, really chic. So it has a dropper like this. Can you see the pointed dropper it has? So this is the consistency of the serum. It is a lighter consistency. I mean, I have used niacinamide serum in the past. I've used from The Ordinary and from Plum, and Plum Goodness is a pretty moisturizing and cloudy texture that one has, and this one is a thinner consistency than that. So niacinamide is something which really, really suits me, and I was using the Plum niacinamide serum and really, really liking it. I've already repurchased that, by the way. It is on the way, but I really wanted to try other brands for niacinamide serum also, so that's why I bought this product. So the next product I have here is this L'Oreal Revitalift Crystal Micro Essence. This product, you guys, is the most over sponsored product I've ever seen in the market. I mean, everybody just talks about this, and like, I've seen so many unsponsored videos also, and they are also raving about this. So I just really wanted to see for myself, hence I bought the smallest size possible. And that's a good thing about this serum, you guys. It comes in three sizes: 22 ml, which I have here, and that costs 299 rupees. The next size is is 65 ml which costs 799 rupees and the biggest size which is 130 ml and that costs 1400 rupees. Here in the packaging it says that it has salicylic acid and centella asiatica and both are ingredients which really suit me. Centella asiatica is something I really like for my skin. So this is what the packaging looks like. This is a pretty watery serum. It is almost like a water. I'll really have to use this and see how much hydrating this one is. So the last product of the video is a body care product and this one is Joy Natural Rose Body Serum Lotion. This one has the MRP of 275 rupees for 300 ml of the product, but this costed me around 190 rupees. I previously used a Joy body lotion in the aloe version and I really liked it. I also talked about in my best body lotion video. I'll link that here in the I button and also in the description box. So let's talk about this product. The name of this product really intrigued me. I mean, it is a body serum lotion. So whenever I see the name serum in any product other than the serum, I really get interested in that product. So yeah, that's why I bought this product. And this is what the product looks like, you guys. It has a very thin consistency, as you can see. So the name is right and it is very moisturizing, you guys. Look at my hands today. My hands got really moisturized from trying on the product. So that was it for the video, you guys. I really hope you liked the video, and if you did, please click the like button and also subscribe to my YouTube channel. I also have an Instagram account now, and that is mylife_everything. I'll also write it down here and also link in the description box. So please follow me there, you guys. Bye.